No. A vehicle of mass 20 kgs is moving with a velocity of 4 meter per second. Find the magnitude of force that is to be applied on the vehicle so that vehicle have a velocity of 1 meter per second after traveling a distance 20 meters. Here first we will write mod F is equals to mod M into A. Mod F is equals to mod M into A. M into A. Then first we will find the acceleration. Here in the given data there is no acceleration given here. Then we will write relation V square minus U square is equals to 2as, because final velocity is given as 1 meter per second, initial velocity is given as 4 meter per second, distance given means s is given 20 meters. Then what is the acceleration here? First we will find acceleration. V square means 1 square minus 4 square equals to 40a. 40a. 1 minus 16 equals to 40a. Minus 15 equals to 40a. 5 threes are 5 eights are. A equals to minus 3 by 8 meter per second square. Now we will solve in this equation 1. Substitute this value in equation 1. Then M means 20 kgs given in the question into, in mod means there is no negative values, 3 by 8 meter per second square. 20 into 3, how much? 23 are 60 by 8. We will get 7.5 newtons. Option 3.